Video, and today's video we are in my Fox World. Yeah guys, I've been working hard off camera, as you can see pigs. I've been working hard about underwater kind of a, you know, guardians underwater kind of type of thing. So I found that, and that's pretty cool. You already knew about the skull guys, but not just the crew I built. I used most of the hardcore and most of my iron off, because I'm gonna keep that secret. I found a lot of iron when I was off. I built a kind of a, you know, colleges have college kind of type of things. That's my version for the school, and it was kids for really far away, like, you know, another planet or something. I can put nine males and nine girls, nine of each, and girls and boys. This is the boys' loo. Two showers, you know, three toilets, and you know, things. The girls have got luxury. This is the only time we can look in these. But look, the girls got like four toilets, four sinks, and three showers. And they have a big toilet. I didn't meet the boys first. But anyway, this is a girl's bedroom. We don't really need to look here. That's girls. This is a boys, and this is for senior. Well, not for seniors. It's sort of a bit like beginners, you know. This is the boys. Do both of them sleep too? Oh gosh, I can't get my ladder. This is girls. Four can sleep four. It's just basic sleeping here, but that can sleep four. If we come this way, this is for senior men. They got a hot tub and a nice clean bedroom. Pretty good. Their luxury rooms. Until they can sleep four people. This is the girls. I can sleep three. Pretty big. This is the boys, can sleep four. That's pretty good. Then if we go up here, this is the dining, where they eat and drink, and that's the chef. In case any mobs come up here, but I highly much of it. And there's nobody sleeping here at the moment, so practically. And there's a fireplace, and there's gonna be somebody there. Anyway, that's not the main thing in this video. Sorry, that's my mother. It's near Christmas time, so I need to get some Christmas decorations up. Do you know what today's date is? Mum, what's today's date? 10th of December, guys. So guys, it's the 10th of December here, in the UK, and the time of this recording. So yeah, and I have 15 subscribers so far. Yeah, probably more by now because this is pre-recorded. I need to make this video for an information. Well, you know me. Cool things. Yeah. My brother made a volcano. Me don't likey. Me hate volcanoes. Me destroy them. And that's not the only. I found a guardian plan place and I destroyed it all. I took everything from it and I killed all the guardians. And I managed to find some spawners. And that's pretty cool. 16 and well, I found two lots of 16, but that's fine. If we go this way, one emerald for one ticket, but of course, I don't have emerald for today, so this would be a lot better if it had a cup. I traveled here. So like by cart, and I forgot to drive the cart back. And I need to get some carts there, so it's walking today. Maybe there's a cart in the village. Yeah, guys, you know my sand village. The girl I asked, very, very nicely. Yes, I did ask the girl, the villager there. And I managed to find more emeralds, but not found. I kind of traded for more emeralds, the better word is. And I managed for a lot of redstone. I mean, it's got a load of glowstones, like my whole inventory and my hotbar and a double chest load of them. Yeah, I got them all. Though she gave 10 each time. You probably remember. And no more evil little fox. Of course, I'm going to start a series to chase evil little fox down. And that's a prequel series. I made it so far, and it's... We've gone to a couple of worlds. Oh, two in total, but... Please. No, that's nothing. All the way there. I thought that was something. But there's an opportunity to go to the mine. Shame I used up all my iron. That was stupid of me. Oh, I couldn't dig that iron off. Because I put glass there. There's a cave coming up. Yep, I found out how to do all this. That's low on iron. Maybe. I totally do hate me at the moment. I've been running out of iron lately, so. I didn't bother to collect this because I was a bit busy. And I haven't got pickaxe yet. No. Yeah, I'm thinking I'm gonna leave it for now, guys. It was really hard to remember your way back. But anyway, 3 pieces of iron. Not enough to make a car, but hey. I am gonna go back in this thing. So, you get the full experience. Hey, at least she's enjoyed the nice fresh. No! This is not underwater city, guys. Yes, it took me a while to dig everything out. And it took me a while to get all this glass and stuff. But I managed to do it. It's my house. Yeah, I made night vision potions. Some mods, some bread. Some glowstone. A lot of these. I don't know why I had to put them still, but features. And Armistan. Hey, actually what? Anyway. That's probably where I live, and I need to get a boat. So it means I have to get to the surface. Yes. And the broccoli. Oh, I should show the cafe, the restaurant here. Underwater restaurant. It's pretty good. Here is where you pay. Up here. This is the kitchen. So everyone usually goes like, oh, kitchen. So this is one part of the restaurant. This is another part of the restaurant. This is the top business floor. This is the business floor with the reactor for the whole place. Boom, and... By the way, has his own farm. It's night time, so if it's night time, that means nothing. I need to go in my house. It's really nice view though. As you can see, there's a ball. I'm gonna make an extension. There's the extension gonna be. But anyway, I really like my house. This took me ages, but I'm thinking of extending it. And of course, for the surface board. And the people here go from here. All the way near my house. And the school is very, very fine, and we are allowing any students, guys. So we have a lot of classes, and we need a lot of students, guys. So if you want to be a student, go to 609. If you want me to do the series on my Foxwood, because meaning I can do a lot of series in one world. Because if I make any, I don't want to make too much worlds, because they make the Minecraft file a bit too big, and I don't want to do that. I want to keep it as small. Do it as big. That's a lot of series and but I'm thinking of going on a computer, but I need to know how to record and all that jazz. So if you guys want to help me, come 6 and 0, tell me what to do, and hopefully get my IT specialist on the job, because I'm not really good at IT. No. I'm not very good at IT, and I'm not taking it for GCSE or anything like that. Of course, underwater thing helps. You get the picture. But doesn't mean I don't need to take it. I need to take it like because I have a sword. No. Well, I'm leaving that sword. I think I have a sword in my chest. Yeah, guys, I actually found the ender portal. So I mined up with my silk top pickaxe, and I got it. And I found some ender pearls. Which is pretty cool. Oh, there's all the minecarts. Wow, I take two. Wow. So I need a map, preferably. So, hang on. Skeletron. Not vision potion, just I need to see underwater. It's pretty cool when you look underwater, but anyway. Let me guys just take a boat. Let's set sail. You know, guys, I found this place and it's pretty cool, and I'm trying to complete the map, really, because when I started, it was a pretty small map, and now I'm expanding my world on my horizons. I would like to see. I really need a map when I'm doing this, because it'd be better, but... I need to turn around, though. Because where I'm going, it's going to be pretty cool. I broke my boat. I only took one. Always take two boats and two minecarts. Well done, little fox. I think I've been going the right direction. Reiki? Right, I think so, yeah. Don't say Reiki. Dark Cave. Oh, yeah, I remember going down there. Complete waste of time. If I come to this station, I need it. Just gotta hope I'm going in the right direction. Sorry, that's my mother having a spring clean. Moving stuff because we have two people coming over, relatives, you know, that jazz. So she wants it picture perfect. Can you ask the word? Yeah, that's the word. If we go here, I'm thinking of. Be careful with my games, Mum. You know, that's all my Pokemon games. Oh my gosh, my Omega Ruby! Oh, you know I'm a big Pokemon fan, guys. That's my wallet. Oh, I can, and it has no money in it, so whoa. What's the point? Be careful, my Pokemon games. I have my Samurai in there, my favorite Pokemon, my first Pokemon. I might be wondering what's down there. Sorry, guys, but annoying. Tell me, comment section below. If you have this mother trouble, please, because I do all the time. Because these houses, anyway, these houses are built for a business. And this is mine to get stuff. It's another mine. And anyway, if I go down here. Oh, hang on. If I go down here. No. Water elevator. You might already know that. Yeah, this is more iron. I didn't pick up because, you know, I was running out of iron anyway, so. Okay, that was the wrong item, but alright. Guys, I've used all my iron up, and I need to hunt for other iron, but not here. Because I want to keep some iron here. This is to a mine. It's just very basic. Also, as a mine. Also, saving, guys. So, let's recap. What's happened? So, I showed you on some of the new buildings I got. Pretty cool. Yeah, I planned to build a swimming pool. And my friend Max is planning to start a new channel. And he's wanted to do an Xbox. So, please, I will tell you when he's out as a YouTuber, and I will tell you guys, and do subscribe to him when he does. He needs to get a recorder like I have, and it's a pretty good recorder. It works with no mistakes, and make sure you have a headset, because that would be the best thing. And of course, this way is more of the mines. Oh, that's one of our workers there, just chilling. There's one of our other mines. That we used rail parts. Anyway, this one is our base. But before I show you anything, I can't show you anything. This is the main command center. You guys, we're a Christmas tree. My presents. No presents inside because we haven't got presents yet. But this is the scanners to check about any evil or fox activity. Be good. Computers, research and stuff. An iron golem, of course, protecting it. And if you come this way, this is the vehicle bay, where we send out our vehicles. And, really, mammal cubes. I forgot I had mammal cubes. And in here, is a very special place. Whereas we stand there, we will get helmets, chest plates, leggings, and get the picture. And of course, water breathing potions, guys. Yeah. Cody made them. He never told me how, but he made them. I said, could you give me some warp-throwing potions? And then they did come. Then he told me he used crates. Then I got angry at him. But anyway, guys, I have Iron Enders, and I got three here. This is the portal room. One Iron Ender